Welcome back to all my beautiful babes. If you ladies are new here for the first time, my name is Nicole. Hello. As you ladies can see from the title below, we're going to be talking about taking risks in life. But before we get started, I'd like for you ladies to go over and add me on Instagram, which will be in my description bar below. And I also like for you ladies to remember to hit that subscribe button and turn on your notification bell so you ladies can be notified each time that I upload. So without further ado, let's dive right into this video. As you can see from the title below, I'm talking about the importance of taking risks. And y'all, let's just get real. Life is full of challenges. Life is full of constantly changing events. I know firsthand, y'all, life is crazy. One thing that I have learned is that God does not leave us nowhere. He is always with us. And it's so crazy because there were so many events that happened in my life this past week, you ladies, that really, a normal person would have been like, oh my gosh, I'm going to give up. Oh my gosh, I'm going to get it. Like, it was crazy, but it was so crazy. The amount of love and the amount of excitement that I had, because I know that I knew that I was taken care of, because I knew that I was being faithful with my part of the deal. And I know that God is going to always come through. Even if I don't come through, He's always going to come through. I wasn't happy that some of this stuff happened to me. At the same time, I was like, you know what, it's all good, because I know who is walking with me. I know I'm not alone, and I'm excited for this, because obviously your girl is going to learn another lesson today. And that's cool, because I want to grow. I enjoy the process of growing. I don't always enjoy the stuff that I have to go through to grow necessarily, but at the end, I enjoy the end results. It's really, really rewarding. I know for a lot of us, even myself, I have played in the safe zone so many times. I was always caught up in, you know what, I know this is going to work for sure. I know I can go here. I know I can do that. Like, I always kept my mind at doing what I know, staying where I'm comfortable with. Overall, if you actually look for opportunities and you look for change and you look for, you know, you're willing for, you know, growth and stuff like that, that is not always good, because you're always going to play it safe. In my mind, I feel like you have two sides. Either you play it safe or you play it with faith. You get what I'm saying? Like, I'm not saying go out there and not have a plan, because don't get me wrong, y'all, it is important to have a plan no matter what you do. Whether you're trying to move, whether you're trying to get another job, whether you're trying to, you know what I'm saying, move on with your life or whatever it is, it's always important to have another plan, to have a plan. God knows your situation. God knows exactly where you are. God knows your plans, your crazy plans. And I know us as women, we got all types of plans, okay? We got stuff that we want to do. We got places we want to see. It's okay to plan things, don't get me wrong, but sometimes in life it's okay to step out on the crazy side. The best things in life are on the other side of fear. The best, did you hear me? The best things in life are on the other side of fear. Take a risk and just be open to it. Like, I don't see the need in always being angry and always being mad and always being upset about a situation, because it's like, even though you can get all these emotions and feel all these feelings and whatever, you still gotta deal with the problem. You still have to figure out the problem. You still have to migrate past the problem in order for you to go to your next step, whatever that might be. I took a risk with something, you guys, this past weekend, and the whole time I was thinking, I cannot wait to do a video on this, because I saw the impact that it had on my own personal life, in my own personal journey, and it was dope. And I'm like, I want everybody else to feel this feeling. I want all the young ladies that are following me right now to feel this feeling. It's amazing. It's scary, don't get me wrong, because I was afraid. I definitely was. I definitely had my fear. I definitely had my doubt, don't get me wrong, but it was so worth the process, because after the transition was over, you guys, I came out so much better. I don't know if you guys ever get this feeling where you always feel like you're failing, you always feel like you're not good enough, you always feel like, dang it, I missed the mark. When you actually do something that pushes you forward, that challenges you, and you get through that challenge, you will feel a boost in confidence. You should want to look for opportunities that grow you. You should want to look for opportunities that, you know, challenge you in a way that can develop your mind, that can develop your physical, that can develop your spiritual, whatever the case may be. I feel like you should always be open, because it's always something new to learn. Life is a journey in itself, and I hate when people put an age on, you know, maturity, because that's not true. Just because you're 52 years old don't mean you mature. Like, seriously, maturity comes with experiences. I don't care what nobody says. Never leave the house. If you never jump that cliff, if you never you know, spend that money, if you never go do what it is that you need to do, how would you know if it worked or if it didn't work? How would you know where your life would be in 2 years or 3 years if you never take that chance? How would you know what's on the other side for you? What opportunities are available to you if you never do the things that you're supposed to do or the things, the opportunities that God put in your life for you to do so you can get the results that you're desiring? Life is so short, and I know we hear that all the time, but it really is. Like, 100 years is not enough for me. I've learned to live on the faith side. I have learned to live in my moments. I have learned to trust God through every circumstance, no matter how irritated I am. I want you ladies to feel that same energy. You cannot control everything. Life is literally 90% of what happened to you and 10% what you do, how you react to it. So, you know, you really cannot control everything that happens in your life. At all. Everything that you're wanting can be accomplished. I don't care what it is. I don't care if you have dreams. If your dreams are big, then they're big. And they're obviously big for a reason. God has a purpose for you. And God put that dream inside of you for a reason, sis. And don't let nobody tell you that he didn't. I don't care what it looks like. I don't care how big it is. I don't care how impossible it seems to everybody else and how everybody else think that's stupid. That don't make sense. You can't do that. I do not care. You allow other people's doubts and fears to control you, then you are actively giving away your own personal willpower and your own personal faith box that God put inside of you, because it's small as a mustard seed. It's what he said, right? So if it's small as a mustard seed, if you want to do something, then taking a risk definitely will help you do that, because a lot of times we play on the safe side, but we really need to play in the faith zone. You feel me? Over there in that safe side, just because you're familiar with it and just because that it's okay with it and everything is your understanding of it and all that stuff. You may have it all known in and out, but I promise you, baby girl, it's going to keep you stagnant. Hence why people stay in relationships too long that they know they shouldn't stay in, just because they're comfortable with a person when really they can go move on and find somebody else that would be better for them. And taking a risk in life definitely takes courage, and it definitely takes a strong-willed woman. And every day, y'all, I don't feel powerful every day. I don't feel confident every day. I don't feel happy every day. Naturally, I don't. These things, naturally, I don't feel. But when I actually put my mind to it and actually say, I'm going to do something and I'm going to put myself in a position to win, that's when my life starts to change. That's when things in my life start to go the way that I would like them to go. Even if they're not going the same route or the exact route that I would want them to go, they're going in the direction that I need them to go, because it's benefiting to me and it's helping me move forward as a woman, as a person, and as a mother to my children. Always want to do better with yourself. Stop wasting time listening to people telling you that staying in your comfort zone is what's up, because you already here, you already situated. You need to take some time, and I don't care what nobody say. People might call me crazy, but I think being scared of once or twice in your life about a huge change is awesome, because those people who actually stick through the process of being scared and they still do what they need to do even though they're scared, those are the people that usually come out on top with the awesome testimonies. And I don't know about you ladies, but I want my testimony to be awesome. I want to be cool. I want to be cool to myself. I want to be like, you know, tell my kids, especially my daughter, that hey, I did this, so you can do this. Y'all, hold on a second. Hold up. I just want you ladies to know that there is so much for you. I tell you ladies in every single video, and I'm going to forever tell you, there is so much in life for you. So much that God wants to show you. So much that God wants to, you know, give to you and let you be aware of. Because a lot of the things that we pray for is already on the inside of us. It's already down inside of us. It's just that we have not tapped into it yet. Don't worry, sis. You're going to tap into it when you need to. And you're going to tap into it when God say, you know what, it's time. So take a risk sometimes. Don't be afraid to go ahead and do something. Don't be afraid to buy that dress, buy that outfit. Don't be afraid to talk to that guy. Don't be afraid to take that job. Don't be afraid to live where you want to live, move where you want to move. Do the things that you know that you should do or want to do, because I promise you, when you put in your 50%, God will put in 1,000. That's just how he is, because he's God. I don't care what your life look like. I don't care if you have no money in your account. I don't care if you don't have a job right now. I don't care if you don't have a man right now. I don't care if you don't have any kids right now. I don't care what the heck you don't got right now. It don't matter what you don't have. All you need to know is that God is consistent and God is forever good. No matter what day of the week it is, time of the year it is, what season in your life you're going through, he is always good. I don't care what nobody says, sis. I really don't. Go out there and explore. Go out there and see people. Go out there and get that job. Go out there and date that person. Go out there and whatever it is that you want to do, sis, like, do it. Do not sit here and worry your life away and sit there and stay in the comfort zone, because I promise you, you're going to regret staying in that comfort zone. When you get older, your kids get older, then you look up and you're a grandmama, then you're like, man, I should have, could have, would have. Like, go do it. Like, take that risk and actually go do what it is that you need to do for you. I promise you, you will not regret it, y'all. Like, seriously. Even if, like, even, I don't believe in failure until a person gives up. That's just me. I don't believe in it until a person gives up. You ladies have reached the end of this video. I thank you so very much for watching. If you found any value in this video, please make sure you ladies hit the like button just so I can know. Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on your notification bell so you ladies can be notified each time that I upload. And until my next video, I love you ladies, and I'm out. Woo!